This is the fifth part to a video series that will walk through installing and configuring workflow in SharePoint Server 2013. In this video, we will pair the SharePoint farm to work with the workflow farm. So the first thing I want to do is log into the SharePoint server, and I'm going to log in as the SharePoint admin. And once I'm logged in, I want to pull up the installation page that we referenced earlier off of the Workflow Resource Center. And I want to scroll down to the Configure Workflow Manager section to work with SharePoint Server. And there's four different scenarios. In this scenario, we are installing where Workflow Manager is not part of SharePoint, and it's using HTTPS. So I'll open that section, and I'll scroll down, and here's the commandlet that we need to run. It's a SharePoint commandlet. So the first thing I want to do is check to make sure that I can access my local SharePoint site. So I'll type that in here. And then the next thing I want to do is make sure I can access the workflow site that SharePoint will talk to. So I'll type that in here, and I'm using the standard port for SSL. And notice it's asking me to log in, and that's because I haven't added the workflow site to a list of trusted sites. I could type in my same name, but I'm just going to go in really quick and add the site to the trusted site so that I can check this without having it prompt me for credentials. So I'm adding that to the local internet site, and now I will just refresh this, and that's automatically sending my credentials. So it looks good. We can connect to the workflow site. So now we're ready to run the pairing commandlet. So I'll open up the SharePoint administrative shell, and I'll just search for that by typing SharePoint, and I will right click and open that and run it as an administrator so that I can make changes to the local machine when it runs. So I'm opening up the SharePoint administrative shell here, and now I want to type in the pairing commandlet. And the pairing commandlet is register-sp-workflow-service space and then sp-site. And then I want to give it my sp-site, which is https://sp.contoso.local. And then I want to also give it the workflow host URI flag, and then I will type in here the address to the workflow host, including the port for SSL. So I'll go ahead and type that in here and hit enter. And now this is pairing SharePoint with the workflow manager farm. And that is done. So the next step is to test to make sure our workflow farm is paired correctly.